Inobitec DICOM Viewer. Series Fusion and Registration. Series Fusion tool allows to merge several series of the same or different studies. Choose the series and press the Series Fusion icon. Then choose the same study series in the right bottom field, and click on the Add icon above. To delete the series from the layers list, click on the Remove button above the list. If you need to add series from a different study, select another study, then drag and drop the series to the Fusion tab. You can open the merged series in a 3D, multiplanar reconstruction or virtual endoscopy window. Let's open the merged series in the MPR mode. If the layers are displaced with respect to each other, you can merge them manually, automatically or by points. Manual fusion allows to move a layer or rotate by pressing and holding Alt button. You can also resize the layer by pressing and holding Control button. To reset all transformations, click on the respective tool icon. If you like to merge the layers by points, activate this function. After that, choose the layer and set several points for merging. Repeat the same sequence for each layer. Now we are making the layer transparent by moving the vertical slider. This helps us to facilitate the marking process. After all points are set, activate Fit Layers function in the drop-down menu. Let's switch to the next fusion tool called Merge Layers Automatically. Just activate the function and hold on until the registration process is done. To adjust precision of the automatic merge, use the accuracy slider. If you want to save the result at any stage for later work, you can export the current series transformation data to the DICOM object. Just click on this tool icon and add the description. The results are saved to the local storage as new series. As you can see, the fused series is saved to the same location as well. It is marked with the special icon. Open the fused series on MPR mode to import the merge data. Activate the import tool and choose the respective series registration to import. The series is now registered. Now let's open the registered series on 3D view mode. The layer's transparency is adjusted with the sliders on the left side of the layer's thumbnails. The results you can trace on the MPR planes as well as on the 3D window. The series fusion allows to obtain 3D reconstruction for the registered MRI and CT studies. We have previously segmented the related structures for this video. There are a skull, a brain and a tumor. On the reconstruction of the registered series, you can better plan the surgical access to the tumor. Let's move to the next tool, stitching. Choose a series and activate the Series Fusion tool. Activate the Stitching tool and add the respective series afterwards. As a result, we have the stitched series, which can be opened as regular series, for example, on 2D view mode. For a non-rigid registration, you need to merge series of the same modality and open the result on multiplanar or 3D reconstruction view. Let's compare the layers using the transparency sliders. It's easy to see on the coronal plane that the layers do not match. Open the segmented structure panel and select the volume registration tool, previously choosing the layer for the fixed volume. Give a name to the new registered series and set up the parameters. Then you press OK and the volume registration is being carried out. After the process is done, you can see the new series appeared in the local storage. You can open it as a regular study series. As a comparison, let's check out the registered series by pulling it to the Series Fusion tab and open the MPR. We are taking down the visibility of the second layer to match the upper layer with the non-rigid registration. Now we can see that the organs are matching.